Luna, why are you so cute? Why are you so cute though? What's up, pups? How you guys doing? I'm doing great, thanks for asking. Today's video is full of reminders. If you're anything like me, when a new year starts, you start to reflect a lot on things that you didn't do in the previous year, which is really ironic because I feel like I did a lot last year. Like, even though last year was really hard and really stressful, and also a lot of new things that weren't so great happened to me, I also did a lot of amazing things. Anyway, like I said, reminders. So this is for any of you who dwell on the past and think about the future and get really sad and realize that morality is a thing and we're all getting older and you don't feel like you achieve as much. And so not only is this video for you guys, like I said, but it's also for me. So if I have to come back and watch it because I'm feeling super down or I need a reminder, then I'm gonna do that. So, 18 reminders for 2018. It's okay to sometimes sit on the couch all day and binge watch every season of Daria 3 times. And you may think you're getting nothing else done that day, but let me tell you, Daria quotes are some of the best quotes to remember. Don't ever be upset that you have to have mac and cheese with hot dogs for dinner. You paid your rent this month, therefore having a kitchen to cook said mac and cheese with hot dogs. Be proud of that. Board games have like seemingly grown up with our generation, and now I find that there's even more board games for adults than there are for children. And I feel like that's something to celebrate. I don't know when the last time you guys had one, but Capri Suns are still amazing. And they're always on sale. And as an adult, you can buy however many you want. It's all right if your friends have kids. It's also all right if you want or don't want kids. Take your time, it isn't a race. Some days, no matter what, are going to be much more difficult than other days. Even though you probably don't want to, because sleep is amazing, you can stay up as late as you want, even if you work in the morning. Pets rule, especially on those days when you're feeling less than great. Get a dog, get a cat, get something. It helps their life and it helps your life.
Right, baby?
Don't be embarrassed when you cry during kids' movies. Nostalgia and emotions go hand in hand, and honestly, cartoons are so much better now. Hi, I cried like a baby when I watched Moana, and the last time I cried that hard was during Up. Just because you're a grown-up does not mean that you cannot still have sleepovers with friends. You don't hit a certain age and then suddenly just know how to adult. We're all navigating our own weird, uncharted territory, and it's completely okay to sometimes be confused or ask for help. The one thing that puts it in the most perspective is thinking about where your parents were at in life at your current age. So when my mom was 29, I was already 9. I could have a 9-year-old right now. Technology is honestly bae, because in the past, you would have had to look at an actual map for directions, but now I can literally just plug an address into Waze on my phone and it gives me the quickest and safest route. The concept of growing up is literally the biggest scam in history. I'm almost 30. I'll be 30 this year and I mentally feel like 12. Maybe not 12, maybe 21. Do not feel like you have to get ready every single day to function. We all need sweatpants and no makeup days.
Hi.
Hi. It's never too late to go after what you really want. J.K. Rowling at age 28 was a single, poverty-stricken, depressed mom. Alan Rickman didn't get his first role as Hans Gruber until he was 41 years old. There is absolutely no age limit on dreams. There will always be new movies and TV shows and books and music. Like, think about all of the things that haven't been created yet. And now get excited. What does the future hold? I need to know. You'll be okay. Sometimes we all need help, and there'll be good days eventually. Whether it's medicine or time, whatever is bumming you out will eventually fade, whether it feels like it or not. We draw strength from bad times. Think about it, you've lived through every bad time in your life thus far. So every day, that you're still breathing and functioning and fighting, you're beating your record. I think that's something to be proud of. And the last reminder, if all else fails, remember, Hogwarts will always be there to welcome us home. Thanks for watching, you guys. I hope that these reminders will help you as much as I know they're going to help me. So I have another idea for a video. It's kind of weird, like it's not something I've ever done before, but let me know in a comment if you're interested. In relation to what I said at the beginning of this video, like going over everything that happened in 2017, I actually have my entire planner that I filled out all year. And I think it would be really cool to go through the planner and see what I was doing on like each day, because I was really good about writing out what I was doing for at least 8 months of the year. So if that's something that you're interested in seeing, leave a comment down below and I'll plan on that being a video that I do next week, because that one might take a little bit more time to like actually film and stuff, so you know. Anyway, you guys, if this is the first video that you're seeing of mine, hi, I'm Kaylee. You should subscribe because I might entertain you. I don't know, maybe, maybe not, but you never know if you don't subscribe, so. Also, you can follow me on social media. Links to my Twitter, Snapchat, and Instagram are right down below. I will see you guys in a few days with another video. Bye, everybody.